Media consumption across the globe is increasingly happening on digital platforms. With the second number of internet users in the world, India is at the forefront of this revolution. The increase in the number of devices capable of supporting digital content, along with increasing internet access, has provided consumers with an option to easily access the media content of his or her choice. At a panel discussion on digital space, the future ahead, organized during the ongoing International Film Festival of India in Goa, the panelists said that technology transformation is shaping the future of media content. Renowned filmmaker Shekhar Kapoor said that rapid technological transformation is taking place and Amazon, Netflix and Facebook are the gatekeepers that are available to share the content.
I think this digital space is fantastic. We don't have a choice. We only have 12,000 theaters and we have 500 million cell phones. So some form of storytelling on digital is going to take over. Whether it's going to be Amazon, whether it's... Nobody knows. Nobody knows because there's constant rebellion and constant new technology. Right now, Amazon, and they're doing a great job in allowing new filmmakers and new artists and new actors to come on and make a mark.
While the digital content service providers believe that the delivery of cinema at home through digital means is gaining momentum day by day, directors of content Amazon Prime Video in India, Vijay Subramaniam, pointed out that the good response from film producers and consumers will see an increase in demand for content on digital platform.
Customers are looking forward to high-quality cinematic television through our service. And that's really our focus. We've started with Hindi, and we will be looking at other regional languages as well. And we believe that India has so many rich stories that are yet to be told. Our goal is to help change the way consumers consume content and change the way creators create content. That's really our goal.
At the panel discussion, the experts also said that digital transformation will not have any adverse effect on cinema. The filmmakers believe that cinema is a different craft that cannot be replaced with digital content.
You see in the digital space a lot of lack of craft. You know, because cinema is also the medium. So cinema is also the sound. And that experience is a cinematic experience, which can be viewed best in a cinema hall. And I don't think if people make those films will work in the cinema hall.
With such technological transformation on digital platform in India, it's sure to open up new avenues. With Bureau Input, Shishir Shela's report, DD News, Goa.